this is the renovated thing which the Britishers, they renovated in 1900 century.
These are the ruins which might have been just for the protocol people and security check. Because nobody was allowed beyond that gate.
Ah, that was the main gate.
That was the main gate to the royal area. Yeah, these were rooms over here. Everything was connected. It just collapsed down, and you can see the traces of the structures.
Houses,
you see the people in between?
In the dishes for the army.
Everything is gone. This has been so conserved many times.
These are the new bricks for the preservation.
Yes. Yeah.
And these are?
The old ones. 500 years old.
500 years.
Yeah. Because they rebuilt it. I told you in the beginning it was constructed in 800 BC, which is 3000 years back. Then they reconstructed in 1500 AD, which is 500 years back.
This I think is a part of that
mirror.
The other quarter.
It's directly on the wall with special pigments.
Must have looked beautiful when the whole fort was painted like this, the colorful paintings and all that.
Because it might have been faded out, and maybe 200 years back, 300 years back, somebody put on job and he recreated them.
This will tell you the detail of the material, you see. This is telling the detail of the material.
Done it.
So this is where they have a child.
And that is where they have a snake.
This is where they used to hang. Most
can this very cool. River was used to flow touching this wall. This was the external wall. Yeah, that was the place for the emperor.
The emperor?
He used to sit there and just nod his hat.
Yes, okay. No, take care.
Yeah.
कतल कर दो ठीक है रहने दो इसको रहने दो घर भेज दो
Horrible. They killed four sons of a prince who was called Bahadur Shah Zafar and they brought their heads in a tray and presented to the prince.
Actually they had the door behind this because the royal people were not supposed to mix up with the common men. And whenever they were supposed to come and sit here, they used to walk through that door, which is closed now. And you can see these niches where their security used to be sitting, this and the other niche. And then you can see small niches which are closed now, there on that wall. There used to be the security there as well. I mean, a lot of places have actually like changed and closed down. So the original thing is now sort of a hodgepodge. Originally it was very beautiful. Originally it was very aesthetically pleasing to the eye.
Think for a while and feel that royalty within yourself.
Yeah.
To enjoy this, the feeling
of royalty.
Yeah, exactly. There's a room here in Shish Mahal in which you can see that there are all the mirror work is there. That room is actually totally all the walls and ceiling is filled with small mirrors, decorative mirrors. And whenever in the center of the room you stand and you light a lighter or you light a match, you can see the reflection of that flame in each and every mirror.
This was the base for having musical concerts.
Musical concerts.
Yeah, the musicians sat there, or the entertainers. The entertainers sat there and gave concerts.
So this is where the queen was.
the queen's throne to be saved.
And this is where the...
I didn't
where
the think of a Mombati wala room bataye.
The Mughals were perfect believers in man chauvinism.
Yeah.
Imagine you are sitting over there, right in the middle arch, on the throne. And there are performers begging for you, please, may we start?
And the water is all
and water
everywhere.
Is trickling down everywhere, yeah. The sound of water and no sound of these rickshaws and all.
Peaceful
and the torches in those brackets for the lighting everywhere.
Wicked.
So if one can imagine these things, one mind blows off.
Originally the river used to flow, river used to travel next to the wall. You can see the remains of the wall. When Mughals made this fort, the river used to travel just along the outer wall of this fort. So you can imagine people sitting in this area and you're watching this green land, and then there was a huge river just next to it. They've been a beautiful place. Now that the river has actually changed its way, so it is now flowing a couple of miles away from the fort. But originally it was just like
cars.
That. Now it's the river of cars.
So you can see that pagoda with the
choice
few views for them to look beyond outside, and there were rooms here for resting and kids and ladies, the royal family only. Fruit garden, you can see the fountains and fruit gardens for them to be happy and cherish.
Do I want a black one and do I want a white one?
Not every royal lady was allowed in that king area at a time. You can see the traces of the walls.
Hmm.
The rooms have been collapsed.
Hmm.
Shah Jahan made this as his bedroom. This is known as Shah Jahan's quadrangle. That one was Shah Jahan's bedroom.
What an open air bedroom. Yeah.
Oh, they had also no curtains.
They had every sort of finest drapery with them.
Yeah.
Silk curtains and because
that was a fountain. It's a fountain.
Okay.
Water is coming.
It was gigantic picture.
They are teasing Shah Jahan. Shah Jahan's soul might be crumbling in the grave.
¿Qué pasa?
Ah, que entonces cómo se les ocurre estar jugando a cricket aquí.
Cricket? Have you mentioned a cricket here in front? And ask them to take
cricket. Stucco work. This is made and done in plaster.
No. Yes, no.
I love Asif.
Just investigate who has written it.
For Monica.
It is. And you see, oh my god. It might have written in 1989.
Asif. Have you heard? There's a mosque, Vizier Khan Mosque in Lahore.
Yeah.
I don't know if you
inside
have seen
Delegate.
In yeah. the Delhi.
Old Lahore.
Such a beautiful mosque.
Hmm.
And the whole mosque is covered with this sort of work, with a hand-painted work, and it is still there.
Hmm.
Tiles.
The tiles are still there. Hmm. It's so beautiful.
Hmm.
It is so beautiful. Hmm.
There's a passage going underground. It's blocked down.
Bedrooms for the princes. All the princes, they lived here. And once there was a washroom, which is the bathroom, which is called hammam. And within the walls of hammam, they run the hot water, and the walls, they emit the steam, and they had a steam box.
This is also carved in stone. If you see the carving, one is a bird, and then if you go to the next one, that is elephant.
He was under more Hindu influence. He had one Hindu wife, he had wife from every religion, and he basically invented his own religion also, which he termed as Akbar's religion, mm-hmm. which was more Hindu influence. So you can see the influence of Hindu architecture and art in this area.
It is when it is the city you can see from here is basically the interior of Lahore, and you call it when you like I'm a ceramics when I make it in sculpture and I make it in relief, we call it a cityscape, as if you are standing on a wall of a fort and you see a city, and you can see a wall of houses on top of each other. There seem to be a wall against the sky behind, but they're like small houses on top of each other, and there's no gap in between. So you feel it, you see it as a wall, but you call it as a cityscape.